Now, eagles are uncommon birds, and the scriptures describe a victorious Christian as an eagle. Number one, the eagle's fearlessness. Eagles never surrender to their prey until they take them back to their territory. They always fight until they win their prey and claim ownership over their territory. By doing this, they utilize their unique hunting skills, their unique hunting strategies to break down their prey. What are we learning from the eagle's fearlessness? They are not afraid of their prey. So what we are learning is that the lesson from that is that no matter the size or the number of your prey, the people fighting you, as an eagle Christian, you have all it takes to win. So the strength of every animal is on the ground, but the strength of eagle is up. So what they do is to lift that thing up where they don't have strength, deal with it up there. Do you understand the story? So before they take it to the high mountains to eat it, they have already finished up with it on the earth. Don't fight with your enemies where they dwell. Take them to another dimension where their strength is not there. Is somebody following this teaching now? That is number one lesson from the eagle's fearlessness. You don't fight them in their territory. Take them to your territory. Where is your territory? The prayer room. That is where your territory is. The eagle's territory is in the air. Your territory is in the heavenlies. Am I speaking to somebody? Am I speaking to an eagle Christian? Your territory is in the heavenlies. That is where you take your enemies to deal with them. They threaten you in the marketplace. You don't fight in the marketplace. That is madness. They threaten you in the school. You don't argue them. So they will give you an award of the best staff. You don't answer them. So you go back to the room of prayer where you deal with them. You take them up where they have those strength there because they can't pray like you. That is your ego's territory, their prayer room. Ego Christians are fearless in the face of opposition, as they always have a tactic to topple the enemy's device.
We believe you were blessed with today's episode of Pure Gospel Moment. For prayers, testimonies, or further inquiries, you can reach Mac Miracle on +234 812 328 8593. That is +234 812 328 8593. God bless you real good.